Hello, my name's Nigel Davis, and I thought that I would explain something more about the Chigorin defense and how my site Tiger Chess can help you learn it. So the Chigorin is essentially a sharp counter-attacking weapon against the Queen's Gambit. Instead of playing c6 or e6, guarding the d5 pawn, Black immediately emphasizes fast development. He allows his queen to be drawn into the middle of the board with c takes d5, queen takes d5, and then he's going to hit back with e5 and try and open the game up for his better developed pieces. So at least a very sharp tactical play. There's no real pawn structures involved. Well, there are some structural issues, but it's mainly about fast development and piece play. So to some extent, I put it in the chess for fun category. People who want an entertaining game and lots of tactics flying around, the Chigorin defense can be for you. Those who want to improve their understanding of chess, then you might be better off with a much more structural opening that deals with a lot more pawn play. So let's just have a look at the one of the main lines here. C takes d5, bishop takes f3, g takes f3, queen takes d5, and after e3, black opens it up with e5. And we see now that black's got two pieces developed, or even though one's his queen. And on the other hand, white has got two bishops. And so you get a very, very sharp game here. Now, since I did this video, there was one particular line that I needed to do something on, because it wasn't covered when I actually made the Foxy openings video. So it's this variation: knight c3, bishop b4, bishop d2, bishop takes c3, bishop takes c3, e takes d4, knight e2. Now I didn't mention this on the original video, so that's why I've added an extra clip on the video that's on my site, so you get the recommendations against that, plus some analysis that I did together with my computer. So let's go over to the site now and see the Chigorin page there, and I'll explain how the site will actually help you learn the Chigorin in a much more efficient way than buying a very detailed and complex book on it. So here we are at the Untamed Chigorin page, and the video has been divided up into different clips, and there's a little bit of extra commentary on these. So all the variations are there, and then the this clip here is the one that I've actually added. At the bottom, we've got some further research recommendations. And if you go right to the top, this is where I've got the PGN file. Now, the PGN files are included with all my videos, and there's some very good reasons for this. First of all, in the early stages of learning an opening, they can be very useful for importing into one of the drilling programs like Chess Position Trainer or Chess Openings Wizard. And if you've got the PGN file ready made for you, just import it in, and it can help a great deal in just getting up and running. Now, when you join my site, then whether or not you take full membership, whether if you take just the video membership as instead of full membership, you get the three top lessons here: how to learn an opening training software, doing your own research. You've got to be a full member to get the lessons down here, and I'll be adding to these lessons over time. So how to learn an opening? Well, I explain here the process and give an overview of the stages you want to go through to learn an opening properly. If you try for too much too soon, you'll just end up baffled and frustrated. So the first stage is to get up and running with the thing as soon as possible, and then to try it in your own games, and then you'll develop much more of a feel for the issues involved. You'll understand where you need to put your pieces and the kind of play involved. So we're going to get up and running, and then there'll be a progress review after a while, and you may decide that you want to commit yourself to really mastering this opening. Now, the next lesson down, opening training software. This explains the software that you can use and the different stages of the learning process you really want to use it at. So early on, we've got the drilling software, and then later on, the databases. And books can also be very useful in later stages of this learning process. Finally, we have doing your own research. And here I look at working with databases, becoming your own expert, generating new ideas. This is really absolutely vital. If you want to become a real expert in something, then you should not try and just follow what somebody else says in the books. You're going to have to do some research and actually develop your own lines and ideas. And this will help you learn the opening concern in a much deeper and more insightful way than you ever get from just being a follower. So this is what this lesson is about. Now, to become a member, you go to the welcome page, and the membership sign up page is what you need. Tiger Chess video membership. It costs £4.95 for lifetime access, and you get three lessons on the openings included, and can then buy the add-on videos. Now, if you want to look at what's online and what everything costs, then you go to the site contents page by clicking there. Now, the full membership is really designed for very serious improvers who want to spend are willing to spend a lot of time improving their game and focus very much on core skills, because the real way to improve your game is to actually try and improve your tactics and strategy and end games and so forth and so on. You can't really do it just with a new opening. So this is for the very committed people that really want to get better and are willing to do a lot in order to achieve this. And this costs £4.95 a month. Now, if you do join and then think that it's not really for you, what you can do is cancel. You can cancel at any time, you're not tied in. And then by default, you will go down to the lifetime video membership. You won't have to pay anything more. You'll just get this this level of access. Now, when you have joined the site and in one or two and either of these ways, either with the video membership or the full membership, you're then able to buy the videos, and you can do that by clicking either on the opening videos tab here, and this has a listing of the videos, and if we go right to the bottom, we've got Untamed Chigorin, so that's the one that you would need there. And you can also do it with buy videos here, and again we've got Untamed Chigorin there. So when you buy this and check out with PayPal, what will then happen is under opening videos you will have Untamed Chigorin, and you're then able to access this page. You won't get all the pages, not unless you buy them all, but you'll certainly get this one and be able to look at the clips, download the PGN file, and be on the first step to mastering the Chigorin defense.